Fucking hell, you're quite brave.
So this is Perry's car with Peck
written
on the side.
We want Sniff, can you help?
Please speak to driver.
So who came first through the gates then? Was it car A or car B?
It was car two.
Car two made the big pack. Mm-hmm. Team Bushwagger were leading until we got fucking
car one and car four
sabotaged. We
got done.
You boys made us take lead.
That was Sol, not us. Sol's still the one to blame for, if you ask it.
There he is.
Wanker. Fire extinguisher, the losing of the cars.
Also. Kicking in the chest, he's not happy unless he's causing trouble. What are you going to say?
It's going to be even worse on the way back. Yeah.
You boys just wait.
I love it, Mark and Matt, still up.
How are you finding Spain so far?
Well, I sort of just got on a plane and it took us here, really. I didn't have to find it. Got here, really.
We've got Camp Norwich.
Me and Perry had ourselves a nice bit of just a nice bit of barbecue spardine.
Fucking right, look at that. Jamie Oliver would be proud.
Isn't he?
Look at that eye popped here, look. Can you view that?
We can view
the eye actually just exploded out.
In perfection.
Just. I will particularly enjoy eating this little fucker.
Yeah. And we've got the kitchen down there where Donnie did all the gutting.
Okay,
sardines.
Got the first hole in the middle. Okay, yeah. That's the nose. Above it's the two eyes, and beneath it is a snarling dog.
Yeah, you are. You've got a little gurn on.
It's a snarling dog. No, that does look like it, doesn't it? It does to me. And it does. It does. Just look at it, there's two eyes in the shadows above it.
You can't do it.
Right.
That one, go on. That tripping down his blood explains the hallucinations of
it.
What do you want
on here? I'm trying to.
It's a black. The first toe.
What?
What time is it?
About 3 o'clock in the morning.
Close enough.
Check out the devil horse.
Here he comes again.
Devil horse is doing his rounds.
He's going to be set on fire.
Oh dear. So Pat, what's happening exactly?
They're setting something on fire.
A horse made of wheels and fire things.
So, we're setting something on fire, yeah.
Good girl.
That's quite interesting.
Is that a letdown? Do you need a letdown? Stop pissing about, come on. Catalog pose. No, you're great, mate. It's camo. I like it.
Walk back here every time I want to go back and get a fucking cigarette.
Imagine coming up here every night from your mum, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, you are still the worst. I don't know what's worse, living at the bottom of this
year. Are we going further up, mate?
Well, we can't really go any higher.
Yeah, but if we look at further that way, we get that valley there, don't we?
Yeah, let's go look up that way.
Oh, it brings my hat! They've already got 50 yards to check this valley out.
Check this valley out. He's fucking lost it, isn't he?
He is a drug addict.
A good example of a drug.
This is what acid does to you.
He thinks he can fly, which we will now demonstrate. Jump!
Come on, get your fucking sticks out, glow sticks, whistles. Come on, boys, that's it. What a picture. That's beautiful. That was a fat bit of breakbeat, actually.
Crazy, not too impressed. We get some more candles.
Good setup, eh? Nice spot for it. And oh, we have exclusive footage of natural habitat, a dun monster.
As he moves closer to the female species, picking up rocks as he goes.
He's doing a glorious display of his sex.
Mating sequence.
The mating sequence.
Shocking his arse.
A highly social creature, yet solemn and lonely. Said to be dyslexic, these beasts are often seen reading the sun and drinking beer. This is exclusive footage never seen before.
We are now going to name it.
Dunnius Maximus.
Dunnius Maximus.
He's heading for his way, boys! Get out of it!